That must be hard being a judge to not somehow turn cynical with society. And I know that's part
no,
of the reason.
It can be very difficult. You have no idea. Mm-hmm. Every week, the court reviews the applications of people who want us to hear their cases. Mm-hmm. And a good percentage of the work we do involves criminal cases. Mm-hmm. People can be horrible to people they love. Mm-hmm. And I'm not talking about the crimes that are horrific among strangers, but what relatives can do to each other, what friends can do to each other, can sometimes just make you shudder. Mm. That's why it's important to reach out to people outside the courtroom. Mm. It's one of the reasons I spend as much time as I humanly can in outreach to communities, to remind me that there's a huge positive side to our society. Mm-hmm. That there are people like Eva Longoria.
That's why you hang out with me.
Exactly.
Because I'm positive.
And who are doing such wonderful things and giving so much to others. Mm-hmm. And I see that, mm-hmm. and it keeps me going. Mm-hmm.